गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज बुककीपिंग। ओके, बिफोर दैट इन लास्ट टॉपिक इन लास्ट वीडियो वी आर जस्ट सी व्हाट इज अकाउंटिंग, नीड ऑफ अकाउंटिंग, इट्स नेचर, फीचर। ओके, हियर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज बुककीपिंग। What is the meaning of bookkeeping? First, we are going to know about the meaning of bookkeeping. Okay, bookkeeping, actually bookkeeping is the primary process of accounting. In this bookkeeping, we are taking the transaction. We are going to take the transaction in business and just retain in a different supporting book that is called bookkeeping. It means if any business have some transactions, we are going to take that transaction and record the voucher, and then after just putting our journal or any different type of book, that called bookkeeping. Only written in a book, only put in the book, only set in the book, only just written in the book in systematic way, that is called bookkeeping. It's up to that only. In this bookkeeping, we are only take the transaction or take the financial transaction of the business and return that transaction in the different type of book or different type of supporting book, as like a cash book, passbook, cash book, not passbook, there, cash book, purchase book, sales book, purchase return, sales return, okay, journal, that is called bookkeeping. Okay beta, then go for the next is accounting. Actually accounting is very big up to here if you are talking about the bookkeeping. Bookkeeping is the first part. Are you saying bookkeeping is the primary part of the accounting, and accounting is very big. In accounting we are taking the all transaction of business and then written in the different book, then summarized, classified and interpreted the data or communicate the data. These all we are doing in the accounting. Okay, in the accounting we are taking the all entry, from journal, then posting in ledger, and after the taking the balance of that ledger, then we are going to make what, trading and balance sheet, and interpret the data, means trading and balancing, and take the information, and then can you communicate that information to our owners or manager or other person, that is called accounting. If you are talking about a definition, exact definition about accounting, accounting is the process in which we are taking the all transactions written in a different book, then summarized, classified and interpreted the data, that is called accounting. Okay, actual bookkeeping is the first primary function or primary things of accounting, and after that we are going to do the accounting. Bookkeeping, in this bookkeeping we are taking the all entries and written in the journal, our vouchers, our different supported book, and then we are going to classify it, means making the ledger and putting on the different book, cash book, bill payable book, bill receivable book, then taking the balance of the ledger, and after the take the balance of the ledger, we are going to transfer these all in where, in trial balance, and then we are checking the mathematical fault. After the checking of this mathematical fault, we are going to show in final account, that final account trading PL and balance sheet. Okay beta, trading PL and balance sheet. In this trading PL and balance sheet, we are going to just present the all balancing of all account. Okay, and then going to know about the financial position, our trading, our PL, gross profit, gross loss, net profit, net loss, and financial position of the business. Okay, that all work we are doing in accounting. Last, accountancy. Actually accountancy is the only subject. In this accountancy we are going to know about to how to do the accounting of a different type of business. Okay, because many type of business there, company, production business, factory, organization, so some society is there, sole trade is there, agencies is there. So this different type of business in market. So this accountancy will try to or will give the information about the how to make the different type of accounting for the different type of business. In the accounting, we are going to see the trial balance, ledger, final account, depreciation, bill of exchange, incomplete record, journal. These all will relate with the different type of business. Different type of business. Okay, these all will relate of the different type of business. Okay, beta, clear? On this base, we can tell about these all. Bookkeeping is the primary function of accounting. After bookkeeping, we are going to start the accounting. Okay, going to start the accounting. In bookkeeping, we are putting the all entry in the different book. Then after summarize, classified, and interpreted the data, that will done in the accounting. And from whom we are knowing about these all system? By the accountancy, by the study of subject of accountancy. When we are going to study of the subject of accountancy, we will learn about how to treat the different transaction or different accounting treatment for the different type of business. That we are going to study in accountancy. Okay, clear? Now I am going for the next topic, and next topic is type or subfield of accounting. Okay, type of subfield of accounting. First, the financial accounting. What is the financial accounting? First we are going to the financial. Financial means selling and purchasing of goods and services in terms of money. Okay, selling and purchasing of goods and services in terms of money, that things we are taking in financing. Selling and purchasing, it means some transaction is there, that is done with money. We are not only giving, give and take the things. We are just taking and giving the things on the way of transactions. That is the financial. That all things is running in the different type of business. Selling and purchasing of goods and services, business agencies, sole traded companies, all that type of things we are entered in a financial accounting, or the all accounting treatment we will done for these type of things, that is including in the financial accounting. Okay beta, if you are doing any type of business and taking the transaction or selling or purchasing of goods and services, and that accounting, which type of accounting you are going to treat for the taking the accounting treatment of that type of transaction, that is the financial accounting. In this accounting, we are going to take all the heads, journal, ledger, trial balance, final accounts. We are going to make these all head. Okay, beta. Next, cost accounting. Okay, the cost accounting. I think you will know about the cost. Cost means value. Value of any assets for making, the making value of any assets, or you say in Hindi that word is lagat, or what expense we will done, or what expense we are just doing or expensing on to making of any asset, making of any assets or any goods or any things. As like that, you just see this pen, this case, this marker is there. Sure and certain, for the making of this marker, we are just expending different of things. There's plastic, ink, fuel, there's some different type of product we are using for that, manufacturing some places, then marketing expense, then selling and distribution expense, then advertisement expense, are different type of expense we are dealing on making of this business, and then itself. And for selling, we are going to do the advertisement. These all will included in the cost of this pen, are you saying that marker. Okay, so what is the meaning of cost accounting? The accounting which is utilized for the knowing of making cost of any product, that is called cost accounting. It means that accounting, which type of accounting we are utilizing for the knowing of cost, are calculating of cost of any product, that is called caste accounting. Because in this system, in the caste accounting, we are going to take the raw material cost, prime cost, cost of production, then factory cost, okay beta, then office cost, then selling and distribution cost, then we are going to add in these all cost, and that is the equal of cost of this product. Okay, that is the equal of the cost of this product. So for the making of these all detail, for the calculating of these all detail, which type of accounting we are going to utilize, that is called cost accounting. Okay, next, management accounting. Next, management accounting. Okay beta, what is the management accounting? Management accounting, what is the management accounting? The accounting which is helping to the manager for taking his own decision or taking his futuristic decision, that is the management accounting. Because in the accounting we are going to make the many type of accounting treatment by which we are going to know about the different type of information, as like a cash flow, that will come in 12th beta. Okay, you will study about these things in 12th. Cash flow, ratio, comparative statement, final statement, these all is coming in accounting, and that all will help to the manager for taking his decision. Okay beta, that all will help to the manager for taking his decision. That, what is the meaning of management accounting? The all accounting treatment or terms which is utilizing for the taking the information from the accounting things that will useful for manager, that is called management accounting. Okay, by the ratio, they try to know the ratio or relation between the two things. By the cash flow, they try to know about the flow of cash and inflow and outflow of cash. By the comparative statement, they are just know about the what is the position of this year and last year. Okay, comparative the statement, final statement and profit statement both. So these all will help to the manager for taking his decision. So these type of accounting we are going to tell, that is the management accounting. Okay beta, then we are going for the next is tax accounting. The accounting which is helping to calculation of tax values or tax things are related with the tax valuation, that type of accounting is called tax accounting. Okay beta, that type of accounting is called tax accounting. In this tax accounting, we are going to just calculate how to save the tax, how to calculate the tax, are different rules and regulation which is following for the appearing the tax. Okay beta, I think you will know about the tax, two type of tax is there or not, direct and indirect. Two type of tax is there beta, direct and indirect. Direct and indirect. In the direct taxes, five type of taxes there, and indirect, before that sale tax, service tax, VAT, these all coming in indirect tax, but that will change, that are changed, and now we are just using GST on the place of indirect tax. Okay beta, on the place of indirect tax we are just using the GST, and direct tax, tax on salary, tax on house property, tax on other source, tax on business, tax on capital gain. Okay beta, tax on capital gain, these five sources we are taking for the valuation of tax. So the accounting which is utilizing for the calculation or when knowing about the tax value, how to calculate the things, that accounting is tell, but that accounting is called tax accounting. Okay beta, okay, go for the next, social responsibility accounting. Social responsibility accounting, the accounting which try to fulfill the welfare or need of society, that accounting is called social responsibility accounting. Because every business work in society, they are utilize the resources of society, so they have some responsibility against the society, and that responsibility they are going to fulfill by the giving his all data, all dry data, all detail about the business, all profit loss or all the things about the business, right things, provide the right thing, provide the job, provide the different knowledge about the product, provide the different resources about the product, provide the different things about the business. These are providing by the accounting, and by the providing these all information, the accounting is trying to fulfill the social welfare, social responsibility, and that accounting is called social responsibility account. Okay, beta? Clear or not? Again, I like to repeat. Financial accounting, cost accounting, management accounting, tax accounting, and social responsibility account. Next, I am going for the next topic, accountancy as a source of information. Actually, from opening of this chapter, I am telling about these things. Accountancy is giving the different type of information. Accounting is giving the different type of information. Many type of information we are easily collect by the accounting, and by from the taking of this information, for the knowing of this information, we are going to make the accounting. So that accounting is like a source of information for the everyone, for the different one. Because when we are making the journal, they are giving the information about the debit and credit. When we are going to make the ledger, they are giving the information about the exact that account, what balance they have, how much cash you have, how much debtor you have, how much creditor you have, how much purchase you have, how much sale you have, how much credit transaction, how much debit transaction you have. Okay? When you are going to make the sales book, purchase book, bill receivable book, bill payable book, these all the giving the information. Okay, so that is taking like a resource. Then we are going to make the trial balance. Trial balance is given the information about the how much debit balance, how much credit balance. Okay, then all both are equal or not. If it's not equal, then some problem is there. Then we are going to search the error and then solve that error, finish that error. Then again come to make the trial balance and go for the next is trading, PL and balance sheet. In trading and PL, in trading, we know about the gross profit or gross loss, PL, net profit or net loss, balance sheet, all the assets, all the liabilities, we know the things. So that all information we will easily calculate by the whom? By the accounting. So that accounting is like a source of information. Okay, because it's giving the many type of information. It's giving the many type of information to you, and that type of information you needed all the information given by the accounting, which is related with the accounting or basic of the business. Our terms is money. Okay, beta? Clear? Next. And last topic for today. Parties interested in accounting information. Okay? Many parties there. Actually, we are going to just divide this all party in two parts. Internal user and external user. Okay, beta? Internal user means the user, they are directly related with the business. They are directly related with the business. They are the internal user, or they are directly utilize the information about the business. That is the internal user. And external, the outside, they are indirectly related with the business. They are not directly related with the business, or they are not utilize this all information directly. That is called external user. Okay, beta? That is called external user. Okay, so now start with the internal user. In internal user, owners. I think you will know owner is investing the capital, and when they are investing the capital, they think about the earning profit. So they want to know about that they are getting the profit or not. They are getting the profit or not, and that information is getting from what? From trading, PL and balance sheet. Or they want to know about his balance. His all balance, all account balance, his financial position, and for that financial position, they are going to see the balance sheet. They are going to see the balance sheet. They are going to see the balance sheet. Okay. Next, management. Management is needed a different type of information. Why? Because on the basis of that information, they are going to take the decision related with the business. When they are knowing about the cash position, when they are knowing about the financial position, on the basis of this financial position or cash position, they are going to take the decision for future things. Okay? Decision for futuristic things. Okay. Next, external user. In the external user, many things is coming. Debtors, creditor, investor, government, researcher, landlords. They are indirectly related with the business. So first, we are going for the investor. Investor who is investing the money in your business, they are taking the interest in your profit and loss and growth. If your business will grow, then his money will increase. You are getting the profit, your money will increase, but they are taking the interest about these things. Next, lenders. Why the lender is taking interest? Because he is giving to the land to you as a rent. So they have to know about the things that your amount he will receive or not, that rent you will give or not. So for that, they are taking the interest in this. Next, creditor, he is giving the credit, he is giving the goods and services on credit. So they want to know about your position, your financial position, your cash position, your assets position. On the basis of that, they will give the credit. Okay. Next is the government. Government take the information due to the mainly taxation or know about your business for the societies. You are doing all the things to welfare of society or not, are good for the society or not, and you are presenting your all income and expenditure in right way or not, or systematic way or not, and the all information is utilized the government for his taxation. Okay, beta, clear? It's clear. Now I like to repeat again all three. First is bookkeeping, second accounting, third accountancy. Okay, beta. Then type of or sub field of accounting, financial accounting, cost accounting, management accounting. Okay, tax accounting and social responsibility accounting. Next, accounting as a source of information. Accounting as a source of information. And then last is some who needed the information of accounting to internal and external. Okay, beta? Clear? Okay, thank you.